been on a roll where you been. We're protective with my soul where you been. Is your GPS even on where you been? Matter of fact, I don't even care where you been. Bad vibes, get off of me. Out of here with that fuckery. Treat my goals like property. Collecting like Monopoly. Yeah, I probably won't come if there's not a fee.
Hi guys, yeah, so I forgot to do an intro, so this is an intro to my highlight and contour routine. That's it really, so hope you guys enjoy. Make sure you subscribe, like and comment before you leave the video. Okay, bye.
I do want to point out that I do my concealer first when I do my eyebrows, and I drag down the concealer all the way down onto my eyelid when it comes to when you're about to do like an eyeshadow color or something. I do put concealer on my lid for this as well, but I do it after foundation. But you can do it at this stage as well when you do your eyebrows and just bring it all the way down. It just makes life easier. Just wanted to say, okay, I'll do my eyebrows now, I'll be right back. I've got this new setting spray that I got for my birthday from my cousin. It says that it has an illuminating finish, which just would be perfect for this look. So I do want to try it in this video. I've never tried it, by the way. I've sprayed it and it does look really nice, but I've never tried it on my face. So I'm going to do that now. I'm going to spray it on my face as like a underneath glow. Right. I see the glow already. Bloody hell. Okay, great. So I'm going to start. This is going to be quite quick, I think. But my videos, when are they quick, honestly? But okay, so I start off with the LA Girl Pro. The High Defining Concealer, which is the Color Correct, around my mouth and all the dark spots that I have. I got this spot and now it's become a permanent scar. I'm very upset. I am. I won't lie. I won't lie to you guys. I'm very upset about it. But you know what? We move. We move past it. We will live. We will not die. So why do I start these videos and I never wet my beauty blender? Be right back. It's very crucial to wet your beauty blender. It's very crucial to wet your beauty blender for this. Sometimes hard beauty blender it is, but you need it today. So just blend this in. So now you look like a tomato, you're perfect. You're at the right stage. But anyways, okay, so next, what I use, I've been using this. I need to try the Hood. I've tried the Huda Beauty foundation and I need to get my own because it's amazing. Oh my gosh, my skin when I used it. And the concealer. So I need to get that, I really do, like honestly. I used the Revolution Conceal and Define Full Coverage Foundation in F14 to start off some early contours because I did buy this thinking it was my shade, then it wasn't. But I still used it for the darker parts of your skin. It's like an early contour, so you put it in the areas that you would contour. You're about to look like a snack and I'm just promising you. You might look like a tomato at this stage and I get it, I do. But when you're done, hey, no one can talk to you. No one can talk to you. So that's just a pre-warning. I've actually been through some traumatizing situations. It's really hard to talk about on camera. When I finished my makeup and I went in the sunlight and I lost my breath, and I'm just so thankful. Just chatting. Who let me on this camera? I shouldn't be allowed to do this. So the next foundation is the L'Oreal True Match that I use. That's it. So I got the L'Oreal True Match in 8N on the back of my... I'm sorry. You finished that, love? Sorry. You done? Whoa. What is happening? Not today. Satan? Satan. Oh My new one was right here. Wow. I think I'm gonna get the Revolution foundation, but in my actual color, because I really like how it finishes. I'm gonna do that. L'Oreal, we've loved you. We thank you for coming, but. So, this is concealer. Welcome. This is the LA Girl Pro Concealer in Toffee. This thing, we've got 10,000. You know when you just have 10,000? We're gonna conceal all here. So like this. But fill it in. Same thing on this side. Fill it in. Your nose. Your hair. I like doing it after, I'm not gonna lie. So these two I like doing first. I do it a couple of times. So the first layer is about this much. Work of art. Work of art. Yeah, there we go. Second layer now. And I just keep it a bit more closer. And like, this is the point where you can put it on your eye like this and just pat it all out. Yeah. Nearly there. Right, so we do one more layer. I know people are gonna just be like, oh my God. But yes, we do it. And this time we add some concealer down here. Because it's the last time, and yeah, just a little bit on the inner corner now, literally just that much. I can still see the glow. Baby, we got unfinished business. The man himself, the king, the beauty, he's here. This is what makes your face look snatched. The Revolution Contour and Define in C18, the concealer. Honestly, oh my gosh, I look like an elf now. Right, okay. So to contour, you start from the top of your ear and that's like where you go. Where I can start. There. That's a really good line, Maria. Well done. I don't know how to do anything identical. So, that's why I can't do eyeliner. Fun fact. But anyway, I think it's quite equal. Okay, now you've done that, you create like an E. Like a small one though. So, literally an E. Then you blend with this part of the B blend. My B blend is very dirty, so please ignore it. This part, just pat, 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 pat. But use this edge. See how I'm squeezing it like this? Use this edge for the line. And then go when you're doing it. I don't really do it often, but today we will do that. So here we go. It might take a while, but we will get there, I promise you. That's most of it done. It looks very harsh right now, very dark. But when we put the powder and define it with the powder down there, we'll be good. We're gonna do the nose too, but let's just do some powder before the under eyes start to crease. We don't want there. I use the Sasha Buttercup setting powder. And I just tip it into here. Who remembers when I didn't believe in these? I thought like my skin would be too dry. You've been watching since then, honestly. You are a real G. Just, it's here. Pat it in there. Tap, 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 tap. And then put it on yonder. Honestly. Now, for this part, make sure you go in the corners on the thing. And then, do that. And just like you're drawing an edge, like right against, to make it sharp, right against the contour. There we go. Sometimes I put it here. Why not? And your forehead. My nose and my forehead is the most oily parts. Oh gosh. Okay, so I do brush off these early because honestly, me and powder under my eyes is not a good mix. Literally, I'm gonna take it off now before it gets dry. Any fluffy brow? Okay, I'm not the best at this, honestly. I just started doing this recently, but yeah. I do know you, with this, it has like a slope, it's going down like that. So you only need the smallest bit as well. So I'm just, I tap in like this as I'm going down. Like this. All the way down. There we go, done the nose contour. I don't know how good it is, so please, you professionals out there, don't come for me. Please, I'm trying to be cool in these streets. We're gonna dust everything off properly. But yeah, so there we go. Now, for blush, I do like wearing a bit of blush, especially in spring. We love a bit of blush, we do. But I don't have blush, I actually need to buy blush. So I just use colors out the palette. So this palette, this pinkish, this very bright pink here. Fine, so if you wanna know, I use these two. Very, very lightly on your face, okay? And then I get that brush that I dust off my powder with and blend. Then the excess, I just put it around my nose. Like that, and on my forehead. Right, time for mascara. This has nothing to do with it, but you know, just to look cute. I use the, if you wanna know, is the Lash Sensational Lash Multiplying Mascara by Maybelline New York. I'm gonna use these lashes. Can you guys see? I'm gonna use these to wear. If I can find them, I'll link them down below. It's 807, these ones. So the link will probably take you to all of them. If you like how these look, it's 807. So I'm doing it for the lash glue to dry. I'm gonna set my face with Revolution Pro Fix. Then I use a still, it's here, still standing, guys. Still standing. The Revolution Vivid Baked Bronze. Wow. Done. Let's get the lashes before they just completely dry. So now for lips, I need to wipe this off. I'm gonna spray it with the Barry M one again. Let's see what it does for us. Right, as we're doing that, okay, I'm gonna line my lips with my eyebrow pencil, just a brown. They look very dry at the moment. But anyways, we're gonna try this color because it looks amazing. Also got this for my birthday for my friend. I don't know if this is the what you search up or if the name, so I'm gonna say both. VMLS06. Sauce Femme? 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 I think it's Femme. This is very pink. Oh, but it feels good. Wow. Very pink. I didn't know it was gonna be that pink, but okay, I'm gonna add some concealer in the middle to make it lighter. Kinda love this lip. Guys, we're back. This is me. This is my hair. I'm gonna do a hair tutorial. Oh, it's already come out. So if it's already come out, check it out. It'll be on my channel, or I'll just link it after this. It'll be down below too. I'm gonna do a hair tutorial, not hair tutorial, but different hairstyles I can do with this hair on my hair. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, everything. Make sure you leave it down below if you want me to do something else that, you know, you want me to do for you, I'll do it. And make sure you like the video if you liked the way it turned out, and if you learned something from it, or you just like the video. And subscribe, please subscribe. I may not be uploading every Sunday for April and May because I've got very busy things happening in those 2 months, like exams and coursework and so much to do. So if I don't upload, that's the reason why, but I'm gonna upload as much as I can because I love YouTube. So you'll see me, don't worry, you'll see me. But yeah, okay, thank you for watching. I love you guys so much. Bye.